Setting which apps to use for searching. The wealth of search options in Windows 8 is impressive. However, you may prefer not to have the search feature return results in every category. Just for example, you might prefer not to search the Windows Store, but to go there from the Store app on the start screen to shop. Or you might prefer not to get videos results, especially if you are working on a Windows 8 tablet with a battery that might run down quickly when you're playing videos. Okay, so setting up apps to include in a search is very simple. Every time that we search for something, right? So I'm just gonna go ahead and open Windows 8 with my settings. Okay, under my settings, I'm just gonna go ahead and go to start. Okay, it's not opening start. Okay, Windows logo C, your search. I'm gonna click on search. Okay, and every time that we search for something, see, Windows is gonna be using pretty much any different categories that we have on the computer. Okay, but we could also, see, slim down, or we could also filter, see, those search options. Okay, so I'm just gonna go back to my start menu, my Windows mode. Okay, and I'm gonna have to access Windows I. I'm gonna have to access the computer settings. Okay, so here's my change PC settings. When I click on that, it's gonna take me to the PC settings window. Now from here. Okay, from here I'm gonna go ahead and look for search. Users, notifications, easel access, wireless, search. Once I click on the search on the right-hand side, see we have a couple of different options. Okay, show the apps a search most often at top. Let Windows see my searches as future search suggestions. Or search history in Windows. We can also delete the history from here. Okay, I'm just gonna scroll down a little bit. And then see, use these apps to search. If I'm not very interested in this website, 70 or music, I could just look and drag that little slider and turn that off. If every time that I'm looking for something, I don't want to use Acer Explorer, I will go ahead and close that. I don't want to use Amazon, Bing, Chacha. Just gonna go ahead and turn that one off. Okay. Converge. Just gonna go ahead and also turn that off. See? So these are different websites. Okay. It could be different websites. It could be an application already installed on your computer. Okay. This is another website. Okay. So basically, we could choose, okay, what app, okay, I want to allow to use. For Windows to use every time that I use my search objects, and then I just start typing, to look for anything that I may, have interested. Okay, so once we do that, all we need to do is just close that PC settings, we drag it from the top all the way down, and that's it. So that's setting which apps to use for searching. Thank you.